first concept we're going to cover is squash and stretch. If we look at this example, it's moving, moves up, it moves down, it moves up, it moves down. But it's not showing much motion. Here's what I mean. If we look at this example, here we have it at the top, here we have it at the bottom. It is squashed. When it's in flight, it stretches out. It actually rests at the top and returns to its normal spherical shape. The key is that as it hits the ground, you squash it like a pancake. Something like that. But that is the lesson on squash and stretch.